put your hands together from the jazz at the Lincoln Center of the St. Regis all the way from New York, Mr. Dominic Farinace, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
gentlemen, I know they're going to play another one. I just got to tell you, I would like to point out, we have some absolutely world-class musicians in the room tonight, and some of them are even from New York. Dominic Farinacci, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. I just want to take this opportunity to say that it's, you know, coming from Jazz at Lincoln Center in New York, now we have the new club at the St. Regis, and part of our mission is really in New York to build things throughout the community and make jazz kind of the fabric of things that are happening around town. And to come out here, no, I know you say good luck, but it's already happening as we know. To come out here and to see, hold on a second, to see a man who's been here for years and years developing something from the ground up that's really made his music kind of the fabric of so many of the special beloved events that have been happening around here in Doha. It's just absolutely inspiring on every level. And if you're cool with it, Chris, we want to work on something at the club at Jazz at Lincoln Center so we can do something with Jazz at Lincoln Center and Doha Jazz, some special concert series. So we're going to work on it. It'll be awesome. And fellow trumpet players, I mean, we got to hang in his place, play some duets, and, you know, talk about all kinds of nerdy trumpet stuff that nobody else in the world really cares about. It's great to connect on that level, and just want to say, man, you're real inspiration for what we're doing out here. So thank you very much, Chris.
Dominic Farinacci, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. We appreciate you coming. Hey, just a quick note. As Dominic pointed out, we have some wonderful, wonderful talent here in Doha, jazz talent, that has been brought to the fore through so many avenues, through so many outlets, particularly Doha Jazz. And one that I'd like to mention right here is the unique musical genius of my good friend, your drummer, Mr. Mike Pinyegi. Mike has created a very unique musical sound here in Doha that